Should get us back on schedule to intercept Sticky Bee.
Great. You take the controls while I go back and build us another tarpoon. Oh, and don't let you know who anywhere near the you know what while I'm gone.
Hey! I'm sitting right here!
Okay, so we got 4 out of 4. That's good.
Button. Okay. Loading screen. Go away.
I'm in. Now to sneak through the sweet revenge and find Sticky Bean. I can't handle all these candy pirates at once. I'm gonna have to pick them off one by one, number 5 style. And the pirates are so sugared up, number 5 ought to be able to sneak right past them. I just gotta stay out of their way. If just one of those pirates spots me, I'm gonna need a hiding place fast, or else number 5 is walking the plank.
Okay. So we get this little room.
Never know.
Oh, I'm gonna die, yeah. It's because of all his fault.
I'm in.
That's why. He's coming forward.
Can't people just stand there, can't they? Number five will never know.
Okay. Wait until he comes back. I can only handle so many. So we'll wait until he comes back and I'll kick his butt and we'll go on from there. So. There we go. Yeah. Do you say anything? No? Okay. I don't know which one's the closest. Did it pretty quick.
Man, that was so easy.
Arr, me thinks we got us a stowaway aboard, mateys. Come to steal me candy treasures. So keep your eyes peeled and your powdered sugar dry.
Powdered sugar dry? Man, that's almost as bad as number two.
Let's get my stuff from this room. And we'll go on. Okay, so they noticed me. I was like, oh man. That's bad. Okay, so let's go in. Next round. Goes back around. Can't afford it. Okay. Perfect. Now the big guy. This big guy takes a lot to get him down.
This stowaway lacks the skills to steal me candy, laddies. Me Jolly Roger is safe for now. As you were.
We'll see how lacking it feels when I stow my foot in his sticky butt.
So let's get all this stuff in here. No, still nothing. She said something about the candy. Cannonballs. So. a gut feeling one of them goes in this room. Okay, we're doing pretty good.
I get him
when he comes back. It's a little closer. Shoot, missed. Get back over. Can't afford it. Surprised I'm doing good. Yeah, one of them saw me do it. Now, where's the one that walks? Is that the one that I just defeated? I think so. Hopefully it is. Cautiously as I can. Okay. Let's try and get this one. Yeah. Shoot.
I'm going with that.
Pretty good. I'll go back here. I'm gonna kill the things. There we go.
Shia candy cannonballs! With these candy pirates aim.
Oh, there she
goes. Number 5 can't think of a better way to wait. Well, nowhere left to go but up.
Double jump. I think you could do it on a single jump, too. Okay, pretty good. Yep. Down here. This. Okay. Well, this ain't the part that I don't like. It's later. And I will tell you what it is. And some of you guys will probably agree with me.
Sure would be nice to hang out and enjoy the view, but when number 5 is done with Sticky Beard, he'll be enjoying the view from his new prison cell.
Yep, I do like the view too. There we go. Lifesaver. Saver!
Timbers, mateys! It seems our little stowaway may have what it takes after all! An extra ration of jelly beans to the one that brings her to me!
Jelly beans? Man, surely number five is worth more than a handful of old jelly beans. Licorice or maybe some sweet...
Jelly beans, licorice, makes no difference. You'll be getting no candy from me, lassie. Best abandon me ship while ye still can.
Okay, hopefully I can do this. Wait until... That's the part that I kinda don't like. This is the part that I don't like. Which I really don't, so. And I don't like the other part either after this. Oh yeah, it's this one, then the next one, and then the next one. Okay. Yeah, this is the one that I also hate.
Number five, where are you?
Or do I do it now?
Where do you think I am? I'm trying to get Stiggy Bean.
Well, I have a little problem. See those cannons? You gotta take them out or the cool bus is toast, and we won't be around to pick you up after you've captured Stiggy Bean.
Does number five have to do everything around here? Oh man, you mean number five's gotta fight all these candy pirates by herself just to get old Sticky Butt off the ship?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, here's the group bus. Now I just gotta...
What the? More candy pirates? Man, don't these guys get shore leave at some point?
Nope. Hopefully he does not see me. Okay, full health. Yeah, no.
Okay, there's the crew bus. Now I just gotta... What the? More candy pirates? Man, don't these guys get shore leave at some point?
Nope. I gotta wait for one of them to go down. So close. so close. Okay, we're gonna do a speed run on this one. Okay, we're gonna do speed. I'm gonna go this way.
Number five?
Okay. Here's the cool bus. Now I just gotta. What the?
This one looks
more
safer than the other one.
Man, don't these guys get shore leave at some point?
Nope. They're the ones that get me. The other guys don't because they just sit there.
Number five? No.
Okay. Here's the cool bus. Now I just gotta. What the? More candy pirates? Man, don't these guys get shore leave at some point?
Alright. Okay, go back. Somebody's gonna see me, I know it. Shoot, 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 shoot. Just run. Kick his butt. Man, and I almost had it too. Gotta do something. Gotta think of something. Gotta.
Number five.
Gotta.
Okay.
I don't know what I gotta.
What the? More candy pirates?
Six pirates,
man,
three on each side.
Get shore leave at some point.
No. What I could do is get a couple of them for the guys on guard and quickly. Too risky. Gosh, I'm already almost halfway there. Come back this way. Wipe off both of you. Come on, I'm at halfway. One of you guys have to die. Not all of you.
Yeah.
No, I was so close. This is not my day. This is not my day. Go over here. I'm gonna do some butt kicking right here.
Number five?
I'm okay. Getting mad.
What the? More candy pirates? Man, don't these guys get shore leave at some point?
No, but let's go. We'll wait until this one goes. And we'll come right after him. I can get two over here very, very easily. Get back. Wait until the next one. These three as quickly as possible. Grab this just in case. They should not be coming over here. So. They should not be coming over here.
Alright. A couple more of these sugar-coated creeps to deal with and it's all good.
So, all we have to do is get two more. Let's get one and I can destroy the other one. Everything here. Health. This, that kind of thing. I'm gonna get everything. And I'm shaking a little bit. Oh, there's one. I think that's about it. Let's go on here. I like that. And now we're going up. Can't fall off, so. Let's run across here. Yeah, I'm just gonna ramble monkeys for my amusement now.